It's a Hoonigan special. A this versus that duel. Take on hypercars and racing cars with your streetcar bravado.
Thank you. say enough good things about German engineering.
Bayerische Motorenwerke. I hope this M4 is easier to drive than say.
don't forget to grab your reward vehicle driver. This truly was a thrilling ride. But none of this could have been that incredible without your outstanding contribution. That's why a very special car is waiting for you at the container. Enthusiasts. They've made a name for themselves by filming their gymkhanas, limitless races where drifting off the edge of a precipice and jumping over a helicopter become the norm. As you may have guessed, Hoonigan is here on the island. to resume our progression on this playlist. The championship is definitely on. You must feel incredible after these first races.
Strategy gets optional, so think about your moves. You've got time to plan a pit stop, but it's also short enough to go for the overcut. Your call. Fast, but don't get carried away. That rain leaves no room for reckless driving. Second lap. That rain is going to cut your visibility. Follow your instincts. Full speed in the tunnel, but watch out. It'll spit you out into a sharp turn.
The forecast is terrible today, and it's not expected to get any better for a while. This could have a huge impact on the race.
Some grip. Think about your pit strategy and be smart about it. Brand new tires, full grip, go! Last lap, keep pushing.
Race end with a last-minute twist.
waiting for you on the other side of the track. Get ready to get behind the wheel of the Acura NSX GT3.
Halfway through, mate. Push your pace and don't let the pressure get to your head. You can do this. We've got some long straight lines and three difficult turns on this track. Find your optimal pace.
Exclusively features the Acura NSX GT3.
Make the most of it.
is lap two. Some drivers are playing their cards right, but it's way too soon to make any prediction.
In the straight sections. This car has blasted through 24-hour-long races. You can trust it to get you across the finish line. Third lap. You've lost some grip. Think about your pit strategy and be smart about it. Some grip already. Try to lose as little grip as possible on the lighthouse turn. Bring it home. Maintain the performance. to win. Fifth lap, go for it.
Still much to be done in this race.
management in mind? Get out of that corner with as much speed as you can.
For you to think things differently.
Thank you.
endurance racing. That means longer laps and more pit stops. Adjust your strategy. This race will be the longest of the competition and also the last one to feature touring cars. Race with clear skies, but you'll finish it in the dark. Beware, it'll change your whole perception of the circuit. Machine. Drivers will have to be on top of their game to handle these demanding five laps through uncertain weather conditions. Lap three, you know what to do. This next turn at high speed. Punch it. Preserve your machine. distract you. Strategy and be smart about it.
Signature water bridge.
The bridge exit is tricky. Stay sharp. much vibration. Your car is ready. Time to go all out. Second lap. Hold on.
Competition has been an absolute roller coaster, but now's finally the time to see who's going to be the champion.
You've got a top machine in that Red Bull. RB18 is the latest model, with more aggressive aerodynamics and a powerful Honda engine, made for the finish line. Mess with your perspective. Single lap in mere minutes that may change everything. Prep for the turn after the cave.
Started with an Alpha Grand Prix matchup, and that's also how it will end.
Vehicle waiting for you. Solutions driver. You race through so many twists and turns. That's what motorsports are all about. You'll find your grand prize waiting for you near the entrance gate. Just take it slow. Not sure it's street legal. The MotorFest series playlists are the best way to prove your competitive skills. So as soon as you feel good enough, go and compete once again against the best pilots on the island. Leave no playlist unfinished, driver. You've experienced the ocean. Now it's time to take to the skies. This is is an opportunity to see the island like you've never seen before. Everything, everywhere, all at once. Model 17 Staggerwing, a historical biplane from the 1930s. That oldie's an all-time classic. It's not gonna let you down.
A tear to my eye to see you so enthusiastic, Sean. You sound like you've just hit your 40s again. So, what's your feeling on this?
The weather conditions still seem reasonable, allowing our pilots to take advantage of these nice wind currents without any real turbulence. Up-and-coming water rocket will take advantage of that. Let's see how it'll turn out.
Do you really think the newbie stands a chance in this competition?
Trust me, Robert, I can feel it in my bones. As you can see, some of the risky segments here require flying real close to the mountains.
This is for you.
Negative wing stagger design, which means its upper wing is positioned behind the lower one.
Matter of visibility, I presume.
You're absolutely right, Bob, among other things. Watch closely, everyone. You don't see such a hot antique going all out like this every day.
Appeared on the horizon. Oh, that's a great sight.
Above the breathtaking Motorfest playground. A great time for the Stagger Wing and its promising pilot.
Well, I'm staggered.
Playlist cleared and ready for takeoff, driver.